And that man is Neven Subotic. Dortmund's 20-year-old central defender is one of the best in the league. He was born in Bosnia and grew up in southern Germany and Florida. He's been a revelation in his first season in the Bundesliga, at the back as well as up front. As a defender, is it special to score?
Sure. As a defender, you rarely go on the attack or get a scoring opportunity or even a shot on goal. And when it does go in, it's 10 times better than when a striker scores.
Why did you decide to become a defender?
I didn't. Most kids play every position, and it was no different for me. I was a striker. I even played in goal once. But then, when things became more serious, my coaches told me to play in defense because of my size. It was easier for me to win headers.
You've scored 5 goals, as many as striker Alexander Frey. How come?
It's down to luck. I'm not the strongest header of the ball in the league. There are many others who are bigger and can jump higher than me. So far, it's been more about the setup, and I've been lucky that the ball dropped on my head.
You once said that scoring headers is about willpower. What did you mean?
There are lots of players who jump but don't really want the ball. It's like when the ball's on the ground and a player doesn't really want it. It's because they're afraid that the pressure is on them to score. And then they miss because they lack the quality. And with me, I basically throw myself in there. If I miss, then I miss. But at least I've taken on the header.
What do you think makes a modern defender?
I think you first have to establish what the old defenders are, the ones who aren't considered modern. They used to mark specific players. They were given a man to mark, and they followed that player everywhere, making sure they didn't get the ball. Nowadays, the game is a bit more sophisticated, and that requires the players to think a lot more about the game. You don't always track players. You sometimes have to close down space, and that's a lot different to 10, 15, 20 years ago. I think the biggest change has been that central defenders are now part of the play. They get involved. They hit long balls and start attacks.
Am Spiel beteiligt, die schicken auch mal lange Bälle und die leiten schon mal das Spiel ein.
His market value is estimated at €6.5 million. He's a fast learner and has quickly settled into top-flight football. His former coach in Mainz brought him to Dortmund, the same coach who gave him his first contract after a trial lasting just 3 minutes. You came to Germany and started off with Jürgen Klopp in Mainz. Is he more than a coach to you? Is he like a father figure?
Also, Vater wirst du wahrscheinlich nein sagen, aber vielleicht.
No, not really. I often read in the papers that I'm his protege. But it's not like he says to me, Neven, watch out with the women, or do this and do that.
He never says that.
No, I think we're old enough to know what to do.
You followed your coach from Mainz to Dortmund, but it could have turned out differently. You almost went to Hoffenheim.
Du wärst auch fast nach Hoffenheim gegangen.
Yes, I was in talks with Hoffenheim, and I was on the verge of signing. I was just mulling over the move when I got a call from Jürgen Klopp. He asked me if I would come to Dortmund. For me, when I think of Dortmund, I still think of 1997 and the team that won the Champions League.
Für mich ist Dortmund noch, ich denke irgendwie noch dran, als ob es 97 ist und die gerade die Champions League gewonnen haben. Und dann habe ich gesagt, ja.
So I changed my mind and decided that I definitely wanted to go to Dortmund.
Das dann auch klar und offiziell gemacht.
Hoffenheim weren't very happy, and I can understand that.
Kann man auch verstehen.
But I think it was the right decision for me.
Ja, bisher, ich denke, ich habe die richtige Entscheidung gemacht.
Nevin was born in 1988 in what is now Bosnia-Herzegovina. Aged just 1 and a half, his family fled to Germany from the war. They settled in the Black Forest. When he was 10, the German authorities wanted to send the family back to Bosnia. Instead, they moved to the U.S., to Florida. Nevin lived there for 5 years, and his soccer talent was spotted in a park.
I was there having a kickabout, and I saw a team and asked the coach if I could train with them. And he said that his players were 2 or 3 years older than me. So I said, I knew the players because I'd played in the same team 2 years earlier. So he said, okay, maybe you're not that bad. His main job was an assistant coach to the American under-17s, and that was my year group, so it was a lucky coincidence. Then he invited me for a trial, and I was with the American team for a year and a half. It was a big step forwards. I learned how to play football and the ins and outs of tactics.
Do you think that fate or luck have played a large role?
Well, yes. There's no doubt that if I hadn't been in the park that day, things could have turned out differently. But maybe not. Maybe I'd still be living in the U.S. and working at McDonald's. No one really knows. It was fate in a way, but I also believe that someone up there sees that if you really work hard for something and are kind to people, then one day that kindness will be repaid.
Und das alles, was man gut tut und arbeitet, dass man dann auch zurückgezahlt kriegt.